rough floors.
Like when you were a little girl.
A new one? How much is a new one?
Just everybody relax.
Do I have to pick up your little clothes for you, sweetie? Like you're five, like when you were a little girl?
I left one workout pants and a top by accident because I was showering in here. My clothes, I keep all my clothes in that tiny closet.
That closet's the size of a closet of a normal person.
Yeah, but I'm saying I'm not a normal person. I have tons of clothes. And there's no storage space, so I have no choice but to keep my makeup up here. And I just have one drawer. I efficiently put, and my shampoos and stuff.
Your shampoos? I had two shampoo
situations
in here.
Because with the blonde hair, I need a special kind of shampoo now.
I just want you to
I'm
be
roughing
really...
it here. My eyes have to look at these floors and this fabric of these couch every single day. Yeah.
Hi, it's Kim Kardashian.
I don't know, but maybe I'll make a call too at the same time.
Mom, this is a serious question.
Hi, this is Kris Jenner calling, and I want to talk to somebody really loud because my daughter's sitting in my bathroom and she won't leave me alone, and she's taking all of her calls here. Like, I'm her assistant, and this is her office. Woo! Big kicks for Kim! Woo!
You look like a lunatic. This
Kim's
is a business partner.
Kim's on a call. You are so important, Kim.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, LD.
What in God's name are you doing?
This is for you. We're bringing back the Lord.
What the?
Yeah, this is epic.
Should I have every one of them?
We miss the Lord, okay? So bring it back.
My mom and I decided that we want to try to prevent any more of our family members from being, like, stuck in a dark, sad place. So why not show Scott his old Lord swag and see if he misses it the way we miss the Lord?
You know what this is.
Is that from the Hamptons?
Yes, it is. You guys don't call me a hoarder for nothing. Look how gorgeous you look.
I've always wanted to wrap myself in
that
velvet.
That was on the flagpole?
Yes.
I never knew you guys wanted the Lord back so bad. I actually thought the Lord was a bit on the obnoxious side.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Okie dokie.
I'm not mad, but the Lord does bring out another side of me.
Oh, my God.
Exactly.
This is exactly what I'm talking about.
Hey, honey. I need to run by the mall and pick some stuff up, so can you get Kendall and Kylie?
Yes.
Yeah?
Not a problem.
All right.
By the way, my other 600 helicopter, the motor went out on it. I know you're going to go crazy, but I got to get another motor for it.
All you do is buy gas and helicopters and remotes and things are burning out and blah, 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 and it's like such a waste.
I have a good time doing it, so it's to me, it's worth it. But anyway, I got to spend the 500 bucks on that. And also, I want to get a new
500 bucks?
Well, a new one? How much is a new one?
I want to get the 700 with all the booty parts in it.
Can I borrow some money?
What?
Do you have 20 bucks? I'm going to leave. I don't have any more cash.
All right, here you go.
Thank you. Ugh. And
I'm going to take the ATM card so
you
don't
feel
tempted.
Oh, you're not going to take the ATM card.
I'm going to help you out so you don't waste any more
money.
Bring
that card back.
No. I don't want to waste any more money. It's crazy.
Just bring the card back.
Hi. How are you guys?
Oh, wow, you look beautiful.
Thank you. This is Maud V.
She is my scribe.
Are you being serious?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, when you're having a conversation, does Maud V also record what I'm saying or just what you're saying?
What everybody's saying.
Okay, just curious.
Right? I mean, it's kind of amazing. I can look back and tell you exactly what I said. There's no doubt.
Mom, do you have to pee or you're good with your diaper? What? She queefed in our workout the other day.
I didn't.
Yeah, she did. She was queefing.
She did.
Queefed.
You're funny.
You should not be paying for your son that is almost 30 years old to buy a house. Drop him. Cut the cord.
You guys can judge me all day long. I came here to have a nice dinner, so just everybody relax.
You all have to have somebody to blame and criticize instead of saying, what's the problem?
The problem is you. Yes, it is.
No, all of you can off and go think of something else to talk about. I've seen you guys through so much that you do that I have to put up with. I'm married for 72 days. Really, that was normal. I mean, the that we've all gone through, you guys can do anything you want and it's okay and I'm supposed to accept it all. And I'm gonna do the same thing for him. So stop judging me.
What?
It's just something in the road that I couldn't tell if it was sharp or not.
Okay.
Jesus, you follow people so closely.
How am I? Okay, you are like a road rage person. I'm just not as like, oh my God, the guy up there has its brakes on. Oh no, hurry. Oh, like that alone is going to make you crash because you're spastic. Like, you're lucky that I'm calm.
I am so lucky.
Because if I actually was like a nervous driver, you would have made me turn the car over the edge. You are not a good passenger.
I am a great passenger.
No,
I
you're great when you're in the back and you're not paying attention up here.
I am like your lookout.